wait. Oh, hold no. on, Ella. What was the question I asked? I said, what made you know that you wanted to pursue?
Yeah. Okay. So I thought the only two in the group. But okay, so it was like I was getting over my ex Caleb, and like that was really hard for me because
our relationship. Oh, was
she
so
did not bring that out. Sorry.
Wait, what?
It's a relationship.
Oh, okay. And then I was like, I had just a broken tie with him, like completely, like Caleb. And then we have this thing at APU that's called prayer chapel. So like every couple weeks we can just like go in. It's part of like our chapel requirement, but also you can just go in there and just like lift all your prayer requests to God and just like spend a lot of solitude time with yourself. So I went, and then that night I was like, God, I just like am obedient to you, and I like broke my ties with Caleb because I felt like God was just like, you need to just like break that soul tie with him and just like keep.
How long were you guys dating?
I mean, like not long, like half a year. But yeah, so not that long, but I think I was just so invested with him and like loved the idea of like being in a relationship, and like it just like filtered my head a bit. And so that night he was just like, I just felt God like over and over kept saying like, be patient, keep waiting, like over and over, like that phrase, be patient, keep waiting. And then at the very end, like I saw like dude's face like pop up, and I was like, oh my gosh, that's so weird, because I had never like thought of him before. And like literally when I was leaving prayer chapel, like he was waiting at like the like stair steps like for me, and I was like, oh my gosh, like hi. And then like after that I started to like catch some feels for him, and I'm like, oh my gosh, what if, like sometimes I'm like, we never know, like this is what God really telling us, uh-huh. Something we're like making up in our head, but like I was just like, I'm just gonna give this a try and like see if this is what God was really telling me that night. And then after that, like everything just went like smooth sailing from there. And then I had to leave for South Africa. But like even during South Africa, he was just being like so kind and like understanding. And I kept telling him, like, I want to wait. Like I don't know about this. I just got out of a relationship, and I'm still like a little hungover about that. So yeah. And then he came up in June.
What did he tell you made him like interested in you? Yeah, when he finally confessed that he was interested in you, what did he say?
He was just like, I liked you like this whole semester, but like I didn't say anything because I knew, like I guess one of his like good friends had liked me too, and he like actually confessed like interest for me, and so he was like,
so a bro code.
Yeah, he's like, so I don't really want to get in the way of that. And all
you're like, what way?
Like him. And then he was like, and also I knew you were like stronger with like Caleb and stuff, so I wanted to just be there for you as a friend. But during that time, like in the midst of that, I started to catch feelings for you, and like it just never stopped. And so, yeah, and then he just like talked to me.
That's cute.